about that. I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers. Ronaldo with a predatory goal. Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great back at that. That's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.